Let us summarize today's session. In today's session, we covered two topics. We saw net operating income approach and we saw traditional theory. By the end of the session, now you should be able to explain net operating income approach and describe traditional theory of capital structure. Thank you.